back a couple of years. So
the more rapid will be the development of a race of superhumans in America, said Dr. Claus, acting Surgeon General of the United States. The Supreme Court decision is a step towards a super race, although it is but a feeble step.